are at the Cascade Drive-In, which has really stood the test of time. There's not another drive-in around. The closest one is in McHenry. So this is a true slice of Americana. One of the last living places where you can come and sit in your car, bring your family, bring your dog, bring your food, bring your chairs, and watch a movie under the stars. The first drive-in opened in 1933 in New Jersey. Soon after that, it spread pretty quickly. And the heyday was really in the 50s and 60s when there were more than 5,000 drive-in theaters nationwide. The 80s came a decline, probably with the advent of better technology. People could see more stuff in their homes. They didn't need to go to the drive-in. And the Cascade Theater has stood the test of time all those decades. And here we are, 2010, and it's still here. How long has this drive-in been around?
Since 1961.
And how many slots do you have for cars here?
Capacity for 1,200 cars.
Wow, and what's an average night like?
It depends what time of the year. Spring and fall is slow, but June, July, and August are busy months. Sometimes we overfill. Our biggest business nights are with family movies.
I remember my father-in-law was telling me how they used to put people in the trunk to sneak them into the drive-in. Were you back in the day? Was that something
that... they still do that. They put them under blankets, and with the SUVs today, with the dark windows, you can't see in there. Or they're still in the trunk. We see that happen, too. It happens.
Yeah. But it's like a clown car coming here, and then all of a sudden 20 people come out of the SUV. Obviously, the best time to come to the drive-in is when the weather's warm. You can camp out and bring your chairs and sit on your car. Who doesn't love to sit on their car? I would say this is like a professional setup up here. They even brought their dog, so it really is just like home. So are you girls having like a pajama party?
Okay.
What's been your favorite part so far?
It's going to be getting in my sleeping bag, but when the movie starts, it's going to be the movie and the candy.
Yes.
And the darkness.
Drive-ins were also known as passion pits. You can imagine what that's all about. And here I have a couple here. You look like a young, healthy couple at the drive-in, although apparently your daughter
is in. We're so healthy, we have two daughters.
Oh, very good, very good. You two look like a young, attractive couple, and you've got your hatchback open. You know that's not allowed here.
Oh, well.
Right? Move to the back row, right?
So this is where the magic happens, in the projection room. And is this the movie we're going to be seeing tonight?
Yeah, that's the double feature right on there. Two movies on that one single platter there.
Well, the lights have gone down and the movie's about to start, and I am all a giggle. But you do have to remember that you are seeing a movie and you are outside and you don't want to be too loud. So I am going to try and find my car and enjoy the show. For TribLocal.com, I am Elizabeth Vassolo.